Welcome to IBC 2019. This is the year's most influential media, entertainment, and technology event, right here in Amsterdam. Hi, I'm Ashley with InBroadcast. Joining me is Ricardo of Brainstorm. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Very good, thank you. So, Ricardo, tell me a little bit about the company for those that don't know. I believe you have an anniversary as well, is that right?
Yeah, it has been 25 years of the company, so we have been coming to IBC like 23 years in a row. So it has been a long history. We are celebrating the 25th anniversary. So we are making a demonstration here in the virtual set where we show the evolution of the company, all the things we did, we got here, and all the new things we are showing this year, in the last years.
And speaking of which, tell me about that. What is new?
There are a few new things we are integrating now with some other companies. It has been, we provide the graphics tool, and along the our history, we have been collaborating with companies like OEM, so we offer our product to them and they resell it. And with Dalet, we are doing that kind of thing this year. We have done it in the past with another companies. And we have new features, mostly the game engine. Now everybody is integrating with game engines because they are very good these days. And we claim we have the best integration because we have a lot of ways to control the game engine. We can control different game engines. And as you can see in our demos, the quality and the realism that they can get now is incredible. And in the demo we show all the history, how we have been 20 years ago, there was no tracking devices for cameras. We were using a mouse that we connect to the camera. Then how we were doing a virtual set with two videos, overlaying the two videos. So there has been a lot of things coming to these days that everything is so powerful and so amazing. We have seen all the history, and now the days we are now is like science fiction for those days. So it's incredible what we have got.
Everything just keeps changing so quickly. That being said, can you tell us any bit about what we can expect to see from Brainstorm in the near future?
Well, probably more integration with all these graphics providers and the video boards. Now we have the glasses for virtual reality, the stereo monitors, the magic windows, as you can see behind me. So the camera is looking to a plasma, but from that point of view, it looks like there is depth in that window. So what you see here is the camera, it's just a plasma, but when the camera is moving, the people looking at that thinks that there is a volume inside with graphics, because we provide that kind of perspective. In fact, virtual sets are evolving now that instead of a green screen, they are putting LED walls. So what you see really is like the environment in real life. So it is illuminating the talent, it is getting much more integrated. Still very expensive, still some issues with the pixels size, but it looks like the next evolution of the virtual set.
Very nice. Well, it's always so much fun coming to your booth and seeing everything, and we'll certainly stay tuned for everything that's coming up. What's your website people can go to for more information?
Brainstorm3D.com, and you can see a lot of things there.
Awesome. So thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.